Hey, what's up, guys? How y'all doing today? Well, baby, if your name is Cardi B, you are making some disturbing confessions, and it has the internet all in a flutter, basically saying that you were over-exaggerating symptoms to get, like, I can't even say it, right? But to get things that you shouldn't have, and you also admitted that you were rushed to the hospital for a mysterious illness, and everybody's talking about it. And I'm gonna play you the audio, but what I want to know is, why are you releasing this? See, here's the thing. Cardi is, unless Offset got her flipping out, Cardi is very strategic about the things she missed. Her and Offset are going through a divorce. It looks like, by the way Offset is acting, I don't think it's going to get nasty, but it looks like Offset is going to be jabbing at her a little bit, because to me, I don't know. It seemed like he just don't like the fact that his home is leaving. I know they're saying it's mutual, but Offset's post that some people are saying was aimed at Cardi B. Maybe it is. Let me read you the post, actually, and you let me know. And then we're going to listen to what Cardi had to say, because it's like, what actually happened when you were rushed to the hospital? Why were you rushed to the hospital? And a lot of people are saying that you are leaking this information now because you want to get ahead of the story that someone either might leak or you're afraid Offset might leak. Now, listen, first of all, let me read you what Offset posted. Again, people said that he's talking about Cardi, but if he is talking about and if he's not talking about Cardi, who is he talking about? Because you know you're going through a divorce, and you know everybody is watching everything you do. So you know if you say something, we automatically going to assume it's about Cardi. I will say one thing, right? Cardi seems to be handling this divorce fine. I know some people think she's not going to go through with it. And listen, time will tell, right? But at the end of the day, she actually seems to be more sane than she's ever been. Do you think that's because Offset got tax liens? Do you think that's because Offset's alleged proclivities for gambling? We don't know. We're just reading it from like blind items and stuff. But do you think the fact that now she's like, well, Offset don't really got any money like that, so she's going out of her way and being like, what use are you now when I'm the official breadwinner in the relationship? Again, she did admit to those liens when she posted those texts from her accountant saying, and her accountant was like, well, I don't know what's going on with Offset's stuff. That's on him. But as far as you, Cardi, with that New Jersey house, you are good. Okay, so listen, right? Hey, guys. Future Tisa here. Listen, just as a reminder, if you haven't checked out my exclusive live with Rihanna's ex-publicist, you gotta check it out. He is giving so much information. Jay-Z, Rihanna, Diddy, Harvey Weinstein. Listen, it's straight from the horse's mouth. Go ahead and check it out. I promise you're not going to regret it. It's actually pretty fun to listen to, too. Anyway, you guys, let's get back to the mess. But you know I had to do a little shameless self-promotion. Okay, let's go.
Offset said, a ninja will live what he put. Offset said, a ninja will live what he put this on his stories with a picture of him trying to look like sad, right? Offset Tavius. A ninja will live with you, eat off of you, help his family, and still be hating inside because they ain't pop on their own. The ninja be blaming the world for his efforts. Sucker. Now, people said that was a shot at Cardi, even though he kept saying ninja, ninja, ninja. He was saying that at Cardi because basically they're saying that Cardi feels like her career was stalled because of Offset. Now, here's the thing. I don't know if it was stalled because of Offset. I do know that a relationship that really drains you can drain you. And I feel like a lot of effort that Cardi could have put into her career, she put into, rightfully so, of course, raising her kids, but also trying to hold a relationship together with her and Offset. Now, you know what would be funny? She's not going to because she's like 3 months pregnant. I can't wait to see the next man that Cardi step out with, because you know, she said, broke boys don't deserve no cootie. I know that's right. Anyway, let's get back into this. So the Cardi stuff. Cardi shared that she suffered a freak accident that almost caused major pregnancy complications. She doesn't say what the freak accident was. She doesn't say whatever, right? But let me actually just play it for you. And then you let me know what you think, because People are saying that Cardi's doing this to get ahead of some story. But what story is it? And why would you admit this? And who asked you? And here's the thing. Cardi isn't like emotional right now. I know sometimes she lets things slip when she's angry, but she was super, super calm when she said it. And when you go on these type of station radio shows and you go on these interviews, I have to imagine that they tell you what you're going to discuss and you have a PR person, but you could argue maybe Cardi was actually feeling it. And she just felt like talking about it, but it's just odd. And I'm just wondering what story. But listen to this, and then we'll talk about what story she could possibly be talking about. This is from Got the Scoop. Hold on, let me turn my volume up. I'll just play it directly from it. Got the Scoop said Cardi talked about getting into a freak accident, which led her to be hospitalized and on morphine. What freak accident was it? How come we never heard about it? If you were hospitalized and on morphine, listen to this. Hold on.
I had a fucking freak accident. That's what I had to explain it, because I don't know how something. Well, it wasn't little. It actually hurt it, but I don't know how something that it was like, okay, all right, like it was. It's so. It have. I will say, no, it doesn't really happen often. It became something that is so big. To the point I was literally paralyzed. But yeah. And that little thing almost cost me for my little one to come. But it didn't. Yesterday I was feeling good because I came home high as a kite. Today I woke up sober, honey. I'm dying. I swear to God. If I don't feel good in 4 hours, I'm going to the hospital and I don't give a fuck. I'm exaggerating the shit so I can get more morphine. Morphine me down. I don't give a damn. Oh my God. This is probably why bitches be getting addicted to drugs and shit. That's why people be addicted to drugs. Because I ain't going out of you. When them motherfuckers was shooting that morphine on in me, I was timing it every fucking 4 hours. Every 4 hours, I was waiting for my shit.
Yeah. Is Cardi okay? I'm being serious. I know, like, is she okay? And I'm being dead serious. She suffered a freak accident while she was pregnant that was so bad she had to be rushed to the hospital. And they were giving her morphine every 4 hours. And she said the baby could have came. So it almost caused her to go into premature labor. And then she's saying that now she sees how people can be on drugs because every 4 hours she was timing it because it made her feel she just wanted her stuff. Mateo the Barb on Twitter said, wow, doing drugs when she's pregnant, what the F is wrong for? Now, here's the thing. Whatever is going on, she obviously got really, really injured. The baby almost came, so I'm not criticizing on that. My whole thing is, every 4 hours, what is going on? She's laughing about it, but there's nothing cute about it. I'm actually genuinely worried about her. What in the world? Morphing rants? Saying you want it and saying that if you feel anything, you don't care, you're going to rush. You are about to have a child. What are you even doing running through the poppy fields? It's weird. And she said as a joke, she's going to go to the hospital to exaggerate pain. I don't know. Some people say that Cardi's doing this for sympathy. I don't know. She sounds really sad. It sounds really weird. Maybe she's in pain right now, but like, I don't know. You guys, like, at the end of the day, you know, Sean Carter said, Cardi is way too honest and people will use her honesty against her. What? Yo, let me know what you think in the comments. Is Cardi okay? Is everything okay in that household? I'm sure she'll be all right, but is she okay? Anyway, y'all, let me know what you think in the comments. I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.